You don't have to bite so hard, pal. Nah, careful. These kids are total chaos right now. They don't even know who's biting who. Okay, mayhem. You taking a break? Got some lovely fall colors happening outside. Really the prettiest time of year. Spring, summer, and winter aren't too bad either. Oh no, I missed you making a funny face. I guess there we go. We got a couple frames of it. But you're gonna slide off there. That's the wrong way to slide off. Come on down here. Such chompers. Oh my goodness, look at that preloaded chomp. Learned that from Tommy. Okay, go use it. Gotta use it before it expires. You sure you want to go down that way? Why don't you try over there under the infinity scratcher? Well, okay, well, there you go. I guess that's one way to do it. My tummy sounds like your mom's tummy sounded yesterday. Very noisy. You think you can just come up here that way? Here, let me give you a hand. Oh, okay. We're done. Don't get up, kids. I just came in to move something, so you don't have to get up. You're so silly, Cahootie. You want to rub yourself on me, but you don't want me to pet you. Don't pet me. Just let me do it. Don't pet me. I'll do it. I said don't get up, kids. I'm not staying. I just came in to move some things and get my coke I left up here. That's all. Now they're all getting up. What is going on with this phone? Why are you biting my phone?
It's pretty ambitious, Hoodwink. You think you can take me down? Meow meow. I thought for sure one of them would wake up if I made a noise and yell at me to be quiet. Alright, kids, I'll be back later.